Now let's take the vowel E. The vowel E we can either write B or B. It's the same length, the same idea. Again, historical reasons, why do we have two signs for the same idea?